I don't get sometimes how people try to label you because they see this or that piece of your work and they say, oh, this is that, or this is set design, or this is graphic design, or this is illustration, or this is a book, or you name it. If an artist does it, it's all art. I've always been an artist. I've been trained as an artist. And everything I do really comes from me. Designer is more of a person who follows someone else's requirements. In my case, my work, I do commissioned work, but like I say, people come to me because they've already seen something that they like and my work kind of fits their needs, so to speak. There is a little bit of a story about this picture because in fact, I had done it as a proposal for an op-ed illustration for the New York Times. There was an editor who wanted proposals by the artists who contributed to the Times. And I saw something on the news about Sudan and I did that drawing and I faxed it to them. But the editor felt that Sudan was not in the news, even though I saw a documentary about hunger in Sudan. And then this image stayed in my folder on my desk for a couple of months until I was approached by an organization called International Anti-Poverty Law Center. And I just showed them this image and I loved it and we printed it. That's not the typical relationship between client and designer.